college has very strong and long traditions in terms of strength of science and STEM enrichment. As a large and inclusive sixth form college, we have a very wide range of STEM A-level courses. We move well beyond the worlds of biology, chemistry and physics. So our course provision includes earth science, environmental science, product design, resistant materials, computer science, ICT, and indeed electronics and a range of others. In recent years, some of the enhancements we've offered in terms of science and STEM enrichment have included an annual trip to CERN, where staff and students have visited the Hadron Collider. We also have a very active women in science group, lead groups, and each year we put sizable numbers of entries successfully into the Science Olympiads and also Maths Challenge.
Hi, I'm Madeline Robinson. I'm Head of Chemistry at the Sixth Form College at Colchester. And in fact, I've been teaching A-level chemistry here for over 30 years. Really lucky because I have some fantastic students who are really motivated and quite a wide range. In fact, one year we had nearly 30 students go on to study chemistry at higher education after studying here, which we're absolutely thrilled about. We also have other courses. We offer a BTEC Level 2 course, which really allowed students to build their skills and gain a greater understanding for if they hadn't done so well at GCSE. So we can suit a range of needs, which is marvellous.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm a biology teacher at Sixth Form College Colchester. I've taught here for a number of years. I'm always amazed by the engagement of the students in the practical work that they undertake. They're really glad of all the opportunities that they get. They can partake in a wide range of practical activities. Some of them want to do science in the future, so the skills that we give them will enable them to take science to a higher level.
I'm Steve. I'm Head of Physics at the college. The thing I like most about physics is the range of activities we do. So physics encompasses looking at everyday things, looking at really theoretical concepts. We're very blessed in the college, we're well equipped, so we can collect data using computers, using data sensors, but as well students do proper hard physics, learning the theory and delving into concepts as weird as relativity and quantum physics.
So I would take maths, physics, computer science. I really like how in sort of physics and maths, everything sort of be boiled down at its core to maths and about logic. Same with computer science, really about the programming. I find really interesting just figuring out the sort of way it works and stuff like that. My teacher Kevin's really enthusiastic and passionate about physics, which I really enjoy. Makes sort of relate to the subject more because he's obviously just as interested as the student, which is good.
Hi, my name is Irene and I'm currently studying biology and chemistry at A level. Science didn't really click for me until I came to the sixth form induction day. I saw how the students were very passionate about the subject when they were explaining it to me. I saw the teachers and the various experiments they did. My chemistry teacher was really passionate about her subject. She always makes jokes to help us remember the topics or anything in particular, which helps me a lot. I also like how in sixth form, both biology and chemistry, you can get mentors in year one that can help you. Maybe if you're not confident enough to speak to the teachers, you can speak to a student from year two, which is really, really helpful. And it also helps your communication skills as well.
Hi, I'm Matthew, and I study maths, further maths, physics, and computer science at Colchester Sixth Form College. At Colchester Sixth Form, I've managed to push myself as far as I possibly could in both physics and maths and also computing, and I've taken part in a number of competitions ranging from the Weizmann safe cracking competition, where our school managed to finish 8th nationally, and we even implemented something that we call buddying, where we were able to help other people out with physics, ranging from the top achieving people to the people who were struggling in physics to enable them to push themselves.
Hi, my name's Jessica and I study biology, chemistry and geology. What I love about science is it relates to everything that goes on around me. I have quite a curious mind, so I like to understand everything, and the teachers here have really helped me do that. I feel like I can ask them whatever questions on my mind, no matter how stupid or I feel it is. So yeah, they've really inspired me, and they talk about all their subjects with a lot of passion, and you can tell they're enthusiastic, and that really helps. And they talk about their own experiences with their degrees and their past careers in science, and that's really inspired me. So right now I would like to go on to do a degree in biomedical science, and right now I'm preparing for my EPQ on genetics and epigenetics, looking at the ethics within that. And yeah, that's really also helped like develop my understanding and my enthusiasm for the subject, and it's very exciting for me. And yeah, the college has really helped me to develop that.